Hi, my name is Mayan Ziv, and I'm the founder of Access Now, based in Toronto, Ontario. I was really excited to be offered the opportunity to act as a jury member for the Smart Cities Challenge because I think it's a really unique and innovative way to engage public citizens on the future of their own cities, providing an opportunity to engage in discussions about the innovative technologies that are available and the future of what they might look like to actually better the lives of people everywhere across the country. It's just so exciting. Using data, using different automated vehicle opportunities or crowdsourcing components to look at things like healthcare, transportation, well-being, inclusiveness, empowerment. Incredible themes that we saw across the board. So I was just really excited to get involved and learn about what people across the country are talking about, what's important to Canadians, and where are we going? What's the future of our smart cities? I was really excited about the Waterloo application because it sets a very ambitious goal. Setting the benchmark in Canada for child and youth well-being is one of the most important things that we can look at across Canada. I think that Waterloo has looked at some really exciting projects to test out, including, you know, the improvement of mental health, digital literacy, a sense of belonging, high school graduate retention rates. These are some of the things that they heard from their engagement process with young people. And I thought the inclusive approach to engagement, to look at a diversity of perspectives that informed the decision to look at this important cause was just really, really exceptional for across Canada.